Hi there, I am Giuseppe Corcella from Virtual Orchestration, and today I'm going to review Berlin Studio by Samplicity. First of all, I want to thank Samplicity for kindly sending us a copy of the plugin to review. Berlin Studio is a convolution reverb that captures the sound of the Teldex Studio with three sets of microphones. It comes with VST2, VST3 and AU formats, and I strongly recommend you to check out the system requirements to be sure you can run it on your machine and softwares. It usually sells for €219 plus VAT, but at the time of this review, it's on intro price at €169 plus VAT. To load the plugin, you just put it on insert on the instrument you need inside your sequencer. On the left, you've got a map of the recording stage where you can place the instruments, and you have here the zones in which the instruments are usually placed, and that definitely helps you, but keep in mind that after all you have to trust your ears. So if on a specific project you think your horns sound great if you place them in the first violin's region, don't be afraid to experiment this kind of setting. I also suggest you to use closed mics only when you want to reverb them using a convolution reverb, so you don't risk to overlap two real ambiences together, but again, trust your ears, experiment with as many combinations you want. You have then the input volume here and the pan controls, and now the peculiarity of this convolution reverb: you have a different channel for each mic position, so you can actually have a great control on your sound. And the best part is that you can also EQ each mic position, mute, solo them, and also change the sides, tail, early reflections and delay for each of them. So yeah, you can achieve very detailed results. You have your dry source here, Deca 3, AB pair and surround mics. And finally the output volume. Once you have found the right combination that works for a specific instrument, you can then save it as a preset and recall it in future projects. You can also reset the plugin state from this menu. And you can also try a different setting and switch from setting A to setting B and see which one works best for you. So it's definitely a complex and complete kind of reverb. Okay, what I'm gonna do now is to play around with this reverb on some virtual instruments so you can have an idea of what you can do with it and how it sounds.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, I have to say this is a fantastic plugin. The sound it gives to the instruments is amazing, rich, warm, clean, quite controlled. And the best part is that you actually have control on each mic position and on the source sound itself. So you can work in detail on the sound you want to achieve. And if that's not enough, you can even EQ each single position. So it's very good. Definitely one of the best convolution reverbs out there. Not only for the sound itself, but also for the control it lets you on the sound. It's about one room alone, of course, but I'm glad they focused so much on details, and I really hope there will be more coming in the future. It's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you want to support Virtual Orchestration, subscribe to the channel. Join our newsletter if you wish. Hit the like button and don't forget to click on the bell icon to get notified as soon as we release a new tutorial or a new review. If you are new to the world of the virtual orchestration and you wish to learn more about it, or even if you are a pro or semi-pro looking to improve your skills, we offer private online lessons about virtual orchestration, mockup programming, and how to use Dorico, Sibelius, Cubase, and Logic Pro. Get in touch at info@virtualorchestration.it. I wish you a wonderful day. And see you on the next review.